right ahead. Go right ahead. I'd rather go home and go right to bed. My feet are wet, my bunions ache, and yet I've got to keep wide awake all night. I wake folks up to tell them things are all right, and all's well. What's a rainy day? Never mind that cloud. Behind that cloud, you'll find the golden rain. All's well. Laugh your fears away. See the light ahead, right ahead. There's a moonlit night ahead. Everyone, come on, have fun. Oh!
They're signing a wedding contract.
There's a giant on the beach. There's a giant out there.
Your Majesty.
Thank you, Your Majesty. Married contract. King Little of Lilliput does this fifth day of November give the hand of his daughter, Princess Glory, to Prince David, son of Bombo, King of Blefuscu. Fight in order. Fight.
King Bombo.
Just a couple of old Dan Cupids, I think.
Your Majesty, the wedding kinks are here.
There's a giant on the beach, there's a giant!
Exquisite taste. Exquisite.
roses, frisjes, rhododendrums, renactiles, snapdragons und daisies. Pretty posies, aren't they?
Beautiful blooms. Beautiful. Gaining a son.
My son, David.
Yes, we like it. That is Faithful, the Song of Lilliput. It will be played at the wedding tomorrow.
Of course, of course. Oh, what's that? Faithful? Oh, no, no. Forever, the Song of Blefuscu must be played at the wedding.
But, Bombo, Faithful is always played at our weddings. It's tradition, sir. And it's very pretty.
Yes, yes, I know. Pleasant little ditty, but hardly appropriate for this great occasion. But forever, there's a song for you. Ha ha!
Faithful will be played.
Bah, twaddle. Absolute twaddle. It must be forever.
Faithful.
Forever.
Faithful.
Forever. It will be forever, or there will be no wedding.
No wedding, but the cake and the pretty flowers and... Oh, Bombo, you love Faithful. I
It's war! It's war!
War. Woe is me. Woe is me.
I found the mountain, Your Majesty. I found it. It was a man mountain.
War isn't nice.
It was this big. No, it was this big.
People are hurt in wars.
He's as big as... Wait, Your Majesty.
Bombo can't frighten me. No, sir. Speak up. Don't stand there like a nincompoop.
I'm trying to tell you that there's a giant.
When I get my dandruff up, look out. But Glory, poor little Glory.
Don't look now, gentlemen, but it's war.
War?
Like a duck.
But I'm trying to tell you. I'm telling you, there's a...
What's on your mind?
I say...
Speak up, man.
There's a giant on the beach. There's a giant on the beach.
For heaven's sake, Gabby, button your mouth. Can't you see I have a war on my hands? Be off with you. Shoo.
A war? Do you suppose he can be a spy?
Or... He followed me with passion, touching it. Who's a spy? Who's a spy?
The giant on the beach!
Giant? Giant? Why don't you tell me these things? Do something. Don't stand there. Go, see the dogs on the... fetch them to me at once.
Bring cables, tools, bring horses, mules, bring snippers and clippers, ladders and stools. Bring derricks, a rig, a bring pulleys, a jig, bring whatchamacallit, little and big, a thingamathud, a thingamajig, and all kinds of things and stuff like that there. Follow me!
Out in the dead of the night.
Yeah.
Chasing wild geese.
Gabby must have been seeing things.
Maybe it just got up and flew away.
Yeah, and breathing fire.
Look out, Gabby. Your giant's gonna bite you.
Hey, fellas. Maybe it was me, though. Look, I'm a giant. I'm a giant.
The beach? And well, there he is.
He said that's the giant on the beach!
There isn't a moment to waste. Every last man must do all that he can. Work with the greatest of haste. So bind up its hands, its arms, its chest, its neck, its feet. And I'll do the rest. Let's go!
Thank you.
quiet.
Hey?
Thank you.
Thank you.
they fellas always played at our weddings.
Your Majesty.
I've
got the giant.
The giant? Yes, the giant. Well, bring him in.
Okay. Your Majesty, I don't think he'd fit in here.
Oh, you don't, huh? So it's not good enough for him, hmm? Well, where is he?
Out there, Your Majesty.
Now then. Not good enough for him.
From here on.
Call out the guards, the army, the navy, women and children first. I'll see you later.
Nobody's going to hurt you.
Help! Put me down! Help! Help!
Drop that!
Well, another one. Who are you?
Who, me? What? I'm king around here. Guards,
Guards! To the turret! Archers! Surround the giant! Surround the giant! Guards!
Well.
You'll pay for this. Ready?
What's more? All right, let it go!
It's Bob! Bob! Close the gate! Man the battlements! Defend the city! We're attacked! We're
get back to your post! Get back there and fight!
We of Rufus Crew are not
afraid of anything.
Well, where's everyone gone? This is no way to treat a harmless visitor.
We've won! Gabby? See, Gabby? They've gone. Yes, sir. Scared still.
Don't let my size frighten you. You, Your Majesty. Surely you're not afraid of me. Well, good. Then let me present myself. My name is Gulliver, Your Majesty. Lemuel Gulliver, a shipwrecked sailor. At your service.
Well, welcome to Lilliput, Mr. Gulliver. Mr. Gulliver, can you fight?
Well, Your Majesty, I can lick anybody my size.
Ah, splendid, splendid. I don't think Bombo will give us any further trouble while you're around here. No, sir. He's on our side, Gabby. He's on our side. There's nothing to fear. The Mad Mountain's on our side.
It's a happy day.
It's a happy day. Toodaloo.
giant, for you and me, for forever.
Come on, where are those buttons?
Happy day. You can't go wrong if you sing that song. It's a happy, happy day.
Understand that not until that giant is removed can our forces taste the sweet fruits of victory.
Now then,
it is up to you to carry this message to my spies in Lilliput. Be off, and may luck be with you. Get going.
Majesty, I'm sorry the little princess isn't with us.
Yes, too bad. Too much excitement for one day.
Thank you.
lovely idea. Night owls in the daylight.
My heart is saying,
who is the one for us? You! It's what you've done for us.
There are two in the
kind of boat. A beauty, too. 50 times as big as your, as big as your shoe.
My, my.
Aye, aye. Lost her, though, in a furious gale. But I came home on the back of a whale.
But tell me how you caught the whale.
Simply grabbed a hold of his tail.
My, my.
My, my. I climbed a mountain peak so high, I bumped my head against the sky. And there I was. Where was I?
On the island of Alibi.
Aye, aye.
My, my.
Aye, aye. But now my life is very dull. They ought to make me an admiral. Now that's the job that I'd enjoy. I must be going. Ahoy, ahoy.
My, my, my.
You put that ball in there. And then it goes down and around. Pull that thing.
And it comes out here.
Anybody in there?
Nobody here but just us.
Chickens!
My, my.
Thank you.
Where did he go? Concealing a spy. And in a time of war, too. That makes it worse. Carry on the search, men. Mind you, your father will hear of this.
Say the word, and the giant is a dead duck.
Is a dead duck.
P.S. What do we do with the buddy?
Two hearts and a wedding broken by a melody? Incredible. Wait a minute. I have an idea that might turn this malice to a melody. Sing faithful and forever together as one song.
The giant will be a dead duck.
Ha!
Now we are getting at somewhere.
Dear spies, destroy, crush, obliterate, annihilate! Kill him.
I will attack at dawn. Affectionately yours, Bombon.
Attack. Bombo's attack. Darn! Darn! Darn!
Defend Lilliput. Yes, forward march.
Thank you.
be done.
Where is it?
What did you do with it?
Where'd you lose it?
Who's got it now?
Settle this peacefully. Listen. Hold your fire. Hear what I have to say.
Thunder Machine.
Wait here, Glory.
Little people, look what you've done. Now go ahead, break your nutshell heads over your songs. But did you have to break Glory's heart, King Little? Because you're thoughtless and selfish? And you, Bombo, oh mighty warrior, what have you won? You were too stubborn to think, too busy quarreling to lend ear to the harmony that might have been yours. But now, in your sorrow and despair, perhaps you'll listen to your songs as they might be sung.
Peoples of Blefuscu and Lilliput. With eternal gratitude and love in our hearts, we christen thee Gulliver!